What's up, YouTube? It's been a minute. We're headed to Dallas for rounds, I think, 9 and 10 of General Tire Arenamotocross Series.
Oh, shit, there's a cop. Might be getting pulled over on that one.
We'll see. But, yeah, we're back with the vlog this weekend. Gonna try and do a better job. I have Ed with me, so should be a little bit easier to do. Follow along. General Tire Arena Motocross action tonight and tomorrow. Track looks pretty good. Pits are all right. We got some horse stalls in there to work with. So looks like some decent amount of pros showed up. I think there's like 35 pros showed up. So should be some bar banging action tonight. I think we got some good like East Coast guys are racing. So be fun to. Some different guys to mix it up with. So.
We hope you've enjoyed our pit party. We've got a great show coming up for you tonight. Once again, we are going to clear the floor and get the stage set for opening.
We're trying to all stay in the same area.
Get in that.
You're rebel. Go somewhere else.
You got the numbers?
Thank you. Newcastle, Oklahoma. He is part of the Coltrane Energy. And Marky, a racing team, he rides the 9. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Chase Marky!
Right there on me, and we're just kind of lap for lap right there. And then I guess he got a good run through the whoops there, and then I squared him up and he tried to get on it. He kind of broke the back end loose and I got back by him. So heat race win. Let's try to do this in the main.
The points that went to the one of Michael Hicks. So here they go. Ooh. Wicked advantage as they come.
Look at this guy's van. So sick. Look what chased it.
Day two, we're back. We're in Dallas for round, I think, 10, General Tire, Arenamotocross. We're currently at Walmart. We gotta go get him a Dallas Cowboys beanie to match my Skills Racing Dallas Cowboy kit today. Well, this place is a straight madhouse. There's a winter storm coming in tonight. And so, yeah, people are just going nuts. See what we can get into here.
Update, Walmart didn't have the beanie, so we're at Academy now.
We're confident.
We are.
Em has to match the kit today.
Yeah.
All right, we think the third time's the charm. We think Dix is gonna have the beanie.
They will.
Actually, this would be the fourth one because we tried Marshall's too, but no luck yet. Fingers crossed.
All these stores are close together, by the way.
Well, four different stores, still no hat. They had some kids' hats in there, but $25, not in the budget. That'd be it.
Takes the lead, he is going to cross the line first, lap number one.
I'm cold.
Thank you.